So these are the scouts. They're the older kids. Let's see what they'd like for you to do since you're a Cub Scout. Hi. We're actually with Pack 38. We're volunteering.
Sure.
Oh.
If you want, you can go hang out with these older boys up here and they can show you how to run the range. And if you want to shoot, you can get up there and shoot.
Yeah, would you? He's asking you if you'd like to shoot an arrow. You want to just try it? Okay. Nice job. Did you ask his name?
Hey, what's your name?
Sevi. Sevi. Well, tell him your name. So what pack or troop are you guys with?
Troop 3001.
3031? 3001. Oh, 3001. Okay. Oh, so yeah, so that would be pack one, right, if he was a Cub Scout? We're with pack 38, so it's 3038. So we're here to also volunteer and help out. And so since you are the older guys, do you think you could show him what needs to happen if there's people who want to shoot? Yeah, because we're going to have to, the whole goal, Silas, of being here is introducing scouting to anybody that wants to try it out, to try out archery or to learn about scouts.
Yeah, you told me that.
Yeah.
So are you white-handed or left-handed? You started like this, you started like that, then you flip it to this. And you hold it right here. You hold it right here. You do it like this. Yep. You're left-handed. And when you are doing the arrow, you put like your finger on top of the arrow.
Done with that,
and then you can just pull and shoot. And usually with field arrows, you just take them out and you need to like hold it like this. And you need to be like a zombie walk, like
a zombie.
But you don't need to act like a zombie, you just need to do the zombie on your
back. That's Camp Filippo for you.
Yep, absolutely.
All right. What was it? And what grade are you in?
What am I grade?
You're going to be in four. You're being grade four? So that will put you in Cub Scout range if you're interested at all in joining. There are three troops represented here.
Yeah.
One just a block this way. We're actually from right off of Bloomington and 40th. And then there's another one by Pearl Park. So this is our pack, the one that's Bloomington. But, you know, get in touch with anybody and they'll direct you the right way, whatever's closer to home.
What's
That's where you get a block of wood about this big and you carve a car out of it, whatever kind of car you want, and then you race against your fellow scouts and see who built the fastest or smoothest car. And we do two camp trips a year, one in the late fall, one at the end of spring, and then every other week we meet. It's all outdoors right now, so it's outdoor activities. I'm going to be a wolf den leader, so we normally start with a short lesson, a bunch of activities and badge working, and then an art project at the end. So it's about 2 hours of just kind of solid stuff, but it keeps changing so nobody gets bored.
I love this.
Because I've got a little video of our unit that is online. Yeah.
When I was in first grade.
I think they met at a different place back then. They met at a church off of Minnehaha, I think. Yeah.
Thank you.
I just think it's cool because like every kid who's come up to do archery has stopped here to do games.
Oh, it's cool.
It's a captive audience thing. I see it as like then I can give my spiel.
Yeah.
Because they're now stuck here making beads.
Yep.
It's like standing post.
It's like what?
Standing post when you're at your post, kind of he's standing post.
Silas?
Yeah, he's literally out there watching for people to arrive. Silas, let me get a picture of you with the older scouts. That way I don't forget. You guys ready? Silas, smile. One, two, and got it. Thank you guys.